Good morning students. Today you are going to learn about the prime numbers in chapter 2. Numbers. The first you have to see about the prime numbers, the types of numbers. The first one prime number, second one composite numbers. Now let us see the prime numbers. A natural number greater than 1, okay, that is greater than 1 having two factors, namely 1 and the same number itself, and the same number itself, 1 and the same number itself is called a prime number. Is it clear? The number, a natural number greater than 1 only, you can take only greater than 1 having only two factors, okay, namely what are all the two factors? 1 and the same number itself is called a prime number. Let us see the example. 3 5 7 11 13, it's going on, okay, 17 19, these are all. So here let us see the 3 means you want to find out the factor of 3 means that is 1 and the 3 only, not other any factors, okay, for the 3. 5, you can take the 5 means 1 and the 5 only, the factors of 5 is 1 and 5 only. Now factors of 7 is 1 and 7 only, factors of 11 is 1 and 11 only. Now let us see this number, the example. 3 5 7 11 13 17 19 23, it's all, okay. So these are numbers, or let us take the 3 means that the factors of 3 means that is 1 and 3, like that it's going on. The 17, for example, you can say take the find out the factors of 17 means that is 1 and 17 only. 19 also, the factors of 19 is 1 and 19 only. Factors of 23, 1 and 23 only, not other any other factors, okay. So these types of numbers are called prime numbers. That is, I'm telling again, a natural number greater than 1 that is having two factors only. What are all the two factors? 1 and the same number itself is called the prime number. So example, 3 5 7 11 13 17 19 23, it's going on, 29, like that, okay. These types of numbers are called prime numbers. Now let us see the composite numbers. Now let us see about the composite numbers. A natural number having more than two factors. The first one is prime number, only two factors, that is 1 and the same number. Next one is composite numbers, that is more than two factors is called a composite number. Now let us see the example. 4 6 8 9 12 15 14 15, it's going on, okay. Now let us see the factors of 4 means factor, you if you want to find out the factors of 4 means that is 1 2 and 4. Factors of 8 means 1 2 4 and 8. Factors of 12 means 1 2 3 6 and 12, okay, these are all the factors of this number. So see here, factor of 4, that is 3 factors. 8 means that is 4 factors. For 12, 5 factors. So this one more than 2 factors. So these types of numbers are called composite numbers. A natural number having more than 2 factors is called a composite number. Prime numbers means 1 and the same number, okay. So prime numbers means only 2 factors is called a prime numbers. So composite numbers means more than 2 factors. More than 2 factors are called composite number. Is it clear, students? Now let us see about the common factors. The first one already we finished it. Types of numbers, prime numbers and composite numbers are over. So the next heading is common factors. The factors that are common, so the factors that are common, okay, common to two or more factors, two or more numbers. The factors that are common to two or more numbers is called a common factors. For example, let us take the two numbers, so 8 and 12. So the take the two natural numbers. You have to find out the factors of 8 and 12. Factors of 8, so 8 is and 2, 4 and 8. These are all the factors of 8. So the factors of 12 is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 12. So now we have to find out which is common here. You can comparing these two factors, you have to find out which is common. So the first one is 1. 1 and the second 2 also common. 1, 2, 4. Okay. So here there is not having 3. So you can omit the 3. This only the common 4. Here also 4 is there. So 1, 2 and 4 are the common factors of 8 and 12. Is it clear? So what are all the common factors? The factors that are common to two or more numbers is called common factors. The example 8 and 12. You can comparing the 8 and 12. You have to find out the factors of 8 and 12. So next you have to find out which is common. So here the 1, 2 and 4. These numbers are called the common factor of 8 and 12. Okay. Is it clear?